Okay, let's see if that fixed it. That was weird how it just locked up there.
Make an entrance with the bombardier. Guaranteed for an explosive good time.
There we go. Well,
you know the rest.
Actually, I can equip the armor that reduces damage from robots too, so I might do that.
Toolmongers are ready for purchase. Oh, I love me a rocket launcher.
The Warmonger, a weapon whose destructive capability is matched only by its simplicity. Pull the fire trigger, it shoots a rocket. Pull it again, it shoots.
All right. I mean, I could do it probably without upgrading it, but I don't really want to be fighting that. All right, let's upgrade it. Some more ammo.
Is one mighty fine enhancement.
More damage. All right, cool.
Because he was on the news. Ugh, not for the dimensions falling apart, or...
The Emperor has always been a threat to our universe. We must get the Dimensionator away from him before we have no home left to save.
I will equip... Let's see. Oh, that's right. I don't need to. The gear is just cosmetic. Yeah. I keep thinking it's not. I don't know why.
Let us celebrate a beautiful anniversary.
Excuse me.
Chaos and violence.
All of the other names on that hit list.
It is not your fault that they were captured.
Yeah, this upgrading that makes a major difference. Screwed up there a little bit.
Oh,
I'll keep one alive so I can get some ammo. And I'll let the other ammo crates recharge. Okay. Shit. There. Upgrading it made a big difference.
I would like to see Rivet go down in flames today.
Wow, these people are horrible. So got that. Well, I think that's a melee upgrade. Defeat 50 pests. Whoops, what did I... Hang on a minute. Okay, that was easy. Nice. Defeat 25 frozen Eboids.
Little Zircon's only trigger is the sound of frozen to numb this alien's ego, obliterated with
Shit. Damn. Alright, I got this note.
If we are going to face the Emperor, we should gather as many resources as we can.
Zircon unwinds with ASMR! Did you know that? But! Little Zircon's only trigger is the sound of frozen to gelatinous aliens being obliterated with hammers. So... freeze and smash!
I'll come into that. Easy. Nice. X then square destroy. Okay. Creates in a larger radius. Defeat Skolo the Seeker Bead. Okay. Oh, I still got a couple more. Do I want here? All right. Nice. All right, so that's done.
Get the Dimensionator away from him before we have no home left to save.
Let me know when you find something you like.
Yes. A death by a million cuts. A buzz blades. This classic, but of the
all of the other names on that hit list.
It is not your fault that they were captured.
I didn't get a chance to see what Zim was saying there.
Yes. A death by a million cuts. A buzz blades. This classic, but of that total destruction sends razor sharp projectiles bouncing around the environment. Feel swift, piercing justice. Again and again and again.
Yeah, I think I'll wait.
More power is always a good thing.
Yeah, let's upgrade this. Max ammo, yeah.
You're gonna love that upgrade.
And then the bonus damage, increased time of topiary is a little bit longer. Let's get some extra ammo. Upgrade this.
Now that is gonna pack a punch.
What's this? Titan spread for more precise shots. Alright, let's go see if we can throw the hammer with the Trudy thing.
We are not letting the Emperor destroy my home. Just find Pierre, you guys. He'll help you warn Captain Quantum. Dialed in.
Yep.
Let's go. The Emperor was bad enough, but now that he has the Dimensionator...
We will not lose your friends.
So, if Ratchet is an alternate dimension me, and Clank is an alternate dimension you, were we meant to team up too?
They do seem happy together.
Yeah. Guess being on my own is just what I'm used to.
Me too.
So maybe this is just
temporary.
Furious.
Oh, excuse me.
Is all this fighting really necessary? Can't we talk about this over some lemonade?
No! The Emperor despises lemonade! Nothing should be sour and sweet!
I am done with these guys. Nobody messes with the Morts.
The Emperor is truly the worst.
Hey! You done picking on the little guys?
Might as well level these up.
All enemies neutralized. Your friends are safe.
Cool.
Aw, Rivet. Sorry you had to come save us again. We tried to hold our own, fixed up the Seekerpeed and everything.
But one of those dimensional thingamajiggers is blocking it from taking off.
First off, none of this was your fault. Second, leave the thingamajigger to us.
Raise her up!
By the way, say hi to Kit.
Of Rivet is a friend of ours.
Hello.
That's Maynard, the Morts' helper bot. He'll lead us to the Seekerpeed.
Okay, let's get some bolts over here. Also a little bit of ammo.
Distance. I'm just exhausted from eliminating. seem better resisting, to be honest.
A lot of talk for a hologram.
Why would I waste my energy fighting?
You and your fellow rebels will soon be a memory, along with this sludge excuse for a planet. Sargasso needs to Sargasso.
Yeah, keep laughing. We'll see how you feel when we free the Seekerpede. Threatening me over holograms. Classy.
Instilling fear from a distance is a common tool of oppressors. I have seen it many times in my studies.
I wish he'd come here so I could instill my hammer into his face. To the Seekerpede. Let's keep pushing forward.
The Emperor requires your immediate incarceration, loyal subject. Our troopers will assist in your compliance.
Could be nice. I think it's about the level. There we go. Oh, that was just
Release that round shot.
Oh, I've still got a ways to go, but it's not too bad. Fighting everything. Let's go back and over. Thank you. There we go.
So when I was with Clank, he...
It is just like what...
Oh, it's Gary.
Kit? Kit! Oh, you're all right!
This... Oh, this is an electric sphere.
Oh, you remembered your training.
Two have met?
He's been helping me take care of these dimensional anomalies.
Oh, so that explains why this all feels so familiar.
It does? Fascinating. Some kind of dimensional deja vu. Anyway, care to help?
Absolutely.
All right.
Does that spinnergizer look powered down to you? Maybe it could use a boost.
Definitely.
Wow. Feeling lighter already.
So then
that's intriguing. The spinnergizer converted the dimensional energy into action.
Okay. Oh, I could have them jump over to there, but how do I turn that around? Left sphere. This would go there. And then that turns that back. How do I turn the green ones around? Oh, maybe. Wait a minute. Maybe a different kind of these. Wait a minute, what? And they go that way. Oh, I don't... No idea what happened there. Oh, maybe just standing on it activated it. Dunk, 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 dunk.
You're just as fast a learner as Clay.
How bad are things now?
Well, we're circling the drain. It seems that the dimensional cataclysm has been intensifying even faster than I expected.
I assume the Emperor stealing the Dimensionator and firing it recklessly has something to do with that.
That would do it, all right.
All right, what do we got here?
What do you think of Clank?
Oh, talented, resourceful, very shiny.
Agreed, agreed, agreed.
I can see why he'd be your counterpart.
What does that mean?
It's a compliment, Kit, to both of you. What do you think of Clank?
We have barely spoken, but I am glad my counterpart is a good guy.
You were worried about that?
It is a reasonable concern.
Well, it wasn't for me. You're good. No, great. So of course he would be too.
Ready to energize. That Spinergizer could use some energizing.
So charge that up. And then there's the button over there. Oh shit. That's a terrible spot to put it. Land on the button, which brings that down.
That Spinergizer could use some energizer.
Whoops. Okay, so it's on a timer. I see what's going on. There we go.
Does that mean you're here with Rivet?
As we have been destined to be.
Is that what you think is happening?
I hate how conversations keep getting cut off.
Oh. But it also feels like we already know each other.
Well, destiny or not, I hope Rivet realizes how lucky she is to have you.
Okay, smash that.
Matter to energy? How convenient.
I hope I'm not interrupting your process, but I think there are more spheres left to find.
Definitely.
Wow, feeling lighter already. That Spinergizer could use some energizing.
So use that to get them over.
may offer one thought. Perhaps it would be beneficial to explore the area for more spheres.
Super heavy energy? That's
it. You know that you've done better than I would have if I had been in your shoes, right?
What?
You went out into the unknown.
Shit.
That is... Go us!
Go us.
Okay, switch that. Then we gotta put the speed... heavy sphere there. And then the sphere here. There we go.
Kit, I am so proud of you. Well done.
I could not have done it without you, Barry.
Nice.
Thanks a bunch there, kid. Now these jerks will really find out who they're messing with, don't you know? Rush, please.
Nice work.
Oh, we don't get to pilot that.
Want to blow that up? I could be persuaded.
Not exactly a straight line to the battle cruiser, but that hurl shot should get us closer.
Interference, swarming your enemies with black holes of doom? Try the black hole storm.
Uh-oh.
What is best in life? Love, friendship, no. It is riddling your enemies with hundreds of bullets over and over again. The black hole storm.
Okay, so it's a minigun. I thought it would, like, fire a black hole or something.
Go ahead, Shug. That is a great deal.
Let's go with the cheaper one. Sure.
Oh, try to use my own CP against me. Oh, I do love watching others embarrass themselves.
Yes, how could you possibly hope to defeat me in the barriers?
Right. Honestly, I'm losing. Now, I want to see how far you can go.
Now, I want to see how far you can go. You're about to find out.
Rivet's really good. I like Rivet.
I'm coming for you!
Come back, so breach the...
Sorry to crash the party.
Ooh.
Maybe there's a way to damage his power source.
Good thinking. Let's look around.
Brilliant! Simply brilliant!
I hear the preparations are complete, Mr. Nefarious. It's Emperor! But you, Rivet, the fight is only just beginning. Keep going!
This should do the trick!
You there, Rivet? We locked on the kid's signal! Trudy's coming to help! Just hop on her back!
What a show! Let's make things a little more interesting, shall we? All cruisers, activate your destructor beams!
Planetary devastation!
Did he just say planetary devastation?
There we go.
Those destructor beams can destroy an entire planet in mere minutes. Emperor is going to wipe out all of Sargasso.
He can try. You're not gonna let him destroy my home.
You need the mothership to us, Rivet. We'll keep her.
Yes, so be okay.
You got it. We'll handle those battle cruisers.
Where? Oh, that's right. Oh, one. Bombs. Oh, there it is.
Let's see how their shields hold up against one of these.
This is actually intense.
Mayday! They winged us! Gonna attempt a water landing! It's all up to you now, Rivet!
Lord, no! Trudy, finish those battle cruisers off!
That trifle thinks she can stop us! Concentrate all power on the planet! Destroy it all!
Exterminate all of those flying creatures, too!
Rivet, the battle cruiser's destructo beam is moments away from reaching the planet's core. You must stop it.
There it is. Woo-hoo,
eh?
Ooh.
You did it. We did it.
Mort, break out the lemonade. We're getting crazy tonight.
Another unlikely win just in time to cross you off the list. Off to Zordun prison you go. Oh, who needs tradition? Let's spice things up.
Oh, shit. Ouch.
We appear to be in a pocket dimension. Luckily, the all-knowing Emperor didn't realize I know exactly how to get out of things.
Uh-oh.
No, too far. Come on, Rips, work with me here.
You two seem to have a lot of history.
Yeah, you could say that. I've fought a long time to win our galaxy back. Lost friends, my arm.
The Emperor did that?
Oh, not exactly. It happened during a mission. I found a secret entrance into the Emperor's tower. So I tried to sneak in, alone. The door was right there.
Oh no!
I noticed when Nefarious's warbots was nearby.
It was her that shot her.
I thought I could run. I wasn't fast enough. Then it just stopped. I got away before it could finish the job. But I built myself this cool new arm, so
that was her.
Not all bad.
Rivet.
That's fine. Hey, look! An exit! Check this out. Let's get to Xerkes. Maybe Ratchet and Clank have some good news. Hey, girl! Ready to find more Zerp stones?
Woohoo! My socks are coming off tonight!
All right, let's see if this works. Yeah. Nope. What in the fuck? How do you? Oh, okay. Fly between. Okay, I don't know. It doesn't make any sense now. Hang on a minute. I'm just gonna have to look online. Clank Zerp stones. This just doesn't make any sense. What the hell's going on here? Whoops. So one second. I don't like doing this, but now I'm annoyed. Zerp stones. 45. Okay, wait a minute. Yikes, the controls. Gotten bad. Sorry, Trudy. Alright, that's... Those I need to get to. Okay. Come on. So let's go back this way. Damn it. See here. I'm gonna crash into that. This is annoying now. There, that's what I needed. All right, now Trudy can... all these. Alright, this quest was actually really, really confusing.
Hey, Trudy, ready to fly?
Hey, Libby, I forgot to tell you earlier. Yeah. Trudy's strong enough to breathe fire now. All those Zerg stones made her belly as hot as Mort's party mix. Feel free to let her loose.
Sweet! Now we can finally get the rest of the Zerp stones.
Yeah, that's... Yeah, so you get those. Okay, that's kind of dumb, actually. You should have been able to breathe fire, like, right after this mission. That's just silly. Really frustrating, too, actually. This stuff, wait a minute. Is that stuff there, or did that open up? Well, it doesn't matter. Like, regardless, it's still... It's still silly. Like, you should have just gotten access to it as soon as you completed this mission. That's confusing. Like, really confusing. Let's get that. Like, not a big deal, but man, that's annoying. I don't like looking online, but it's a good thing I did. That would have taken me forever. I was just about to say that.
She is? Oh my! Oh, I am gonna throw her the biggest baby shower this planet has ever seen.
Like, she, man. I was a little bit late on that. Could have caught that. I was just about to say more radiant. Yeah, she's probably pregnant. If I'm saying that. That's cool. So let's head back. Not that way.
I tell you, it just warms old Mort's heart to see Trudy.
look at all that surf. You earned this, my body, then some.
And then some.
Yes! How long will it take Trudy to eat everything?
Oh, 5 days, six tops. But all more to worry about next week.
Well, nice work finding those Starbucks. Bob
Nolan,
Miss Zircon will build you a weapon with no equal.
By the by, have you noticed anything different about...
Whoops. Armor. Alloys from an even darker timeline? Okay. Oh, damn.
Since then, the Morts have moved in and salvaged what they could. Officially, they remain neutral in the galactic conflict. But unfortunately, rumors have arisen that they have been harboring a key member of the Resistance in secret.
Riet?
Besides her being even more radiant than usual?
She's expecting!
What? She is? Oh, my! Oh, I am gonna throw her the biggest baby shower this planet has ever seen.
When you find something you like.
Flies in a straight line, drops bombs as it goes. Let me use a void repulsor. I probably shouldn't use that more. Still missing a gold bolt somewhere. Oh well. So let's see. Missing. Camera sets there.
Oh, Mort's been keeping the pressure locks clean. Those Grunthors sure do love relieving themselves on him.
So there's one there. Two armor sets there.
Is it break time yet?
Just find Pierre, you guys. He'll help you warn Captain Quantum. Bet Ratchet's got everything handled right now.
Whoa.
Whoa! Is it just me? Or are there more of those things now?
I fear the dimensional cataclysm is getting worse.
Well, the sooner we find Pierre, the sooner we can get to fixing all of this. Somehow.
We will find a way. Like always.
Jesus.
It's unrelated. Our door must be closed today for a private event. The execution of Pierre Lefebvre. All trespassers shall be shot and or stabbed on sight. And remember Article 4 of the Pirate Code. Never blow up your own blooming ship.
Of course, our only lead to finding Captain Quantum is about to be executed.
Perhaps someone else can tell us where he is.
All right, I'm going to stop here for now. So, that bug where I'd kind of restart.
kind of cut into things, so this will be a short part for YouTube, but yeah, that's gonna be it for now. Thanks for the raid, Dusty, and the lurk, appreciate it. Anyone else watching, hope you enjoyed the stream. But I don't know when I'm gonna stream tomorrow. We're gonna aim for around 5, 6 p.m. Eastern time. Maybe a little bit later or earlier, I'm not sure. But yeah, that's gonna be it for now. Thanks for watching and have a good day or night. See you later.